Sadhojat, 1.
Lord Shiva took his first incarnation from the physique incarnation from the physique of Lord Brahma, who was engrossed in his deep state of meditation. During the 19th Kalpa named Shweta Lohit, Lord Brahma gave him the name Sadhojat and eulogized him. Later on, from the physique of Sadhojat, four of his disciples manifested, whose names were Sunand, Nandan, Vishwanandan, and Upanandan. All the four disciples were of fair complexion. Lord Shiva blessed Brahma and empowered him to do creation.